New this morning, the Battleship Wisconsin is getting a spooktacular makeover. The haunted ship, now called Nauticus, is docked in Norfolk, Virginia, and features three decks of darkness filled with various frights.
And we really are having a great time. Again, what I think is great about this is you're seeing places that have never been open to the public before. We've turned the lights down, and we've got some surprises in store.
A final round of tours will be offered next weekend.